Yes, indeed. I've woken up in yet another undisclosed location. I'll be waiting for me Dunkin' Donuts. It'll be brewing now. I tell you, when you've been hurting all over, and you've been sleeping real hard for a long time, oh, that's when you really, 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 really need your Dunkin'. Excuse me. Did I get anything on you? Sorry. Okay, I'll come back after I've had me Dunkin'. And maybe put a little heat on too, because it's cold. See, there's nothing better to wake you up and to warm you up than some Dunkin'. I'll see ya in a few. And ahoy. Don't ever underestimate the power of Dunkin'. Just one mug already. I think I might look better, if that's possible. And I know, though, however, that I do feel better. So, for this December 2nd, 2011, both the season and the cruise-in are winterized and done for this season. I want to wish all of you season greetings and ahoy, and you have yourself a wonderful Dunkin' day, a wonderful Dunkin' holiday, a Merry Christmas, and a happy, healthy, safe, and blessed New Year. Ahoy. And